Oh, so it changes what they stole. Because if you didn't go to him, then it would have been something different. That the little thief snatched. She's like, that's not why that I'm feeling down. She's like, how depressing. And this is depressing too. Well, in the tragic guy's end, like, you get to see them die, some of them. Aksuki, you did. You were there if you died. Shuya, he just disappears, so, like, you reach the end, and then he's just gone. Like, he's dead. But you don't see him, he's just missing. Thank you. There are only CG of them at the freaking bath. I don't remember if I have that one or not, too. Thank you. Well, for this one, it's nothing. CG. But I actually got this in Aksuki's route, because it's still part of the common route. He's like, because you're going with.
Thank you.
It's like GTFO. No escape. He looks really freaking cool there. She's like, how dare you? Wouldn't it be nice if there was a CG? Like, why wasn't there a CG of him carrying her? Instead, we get these lame CGs of him sitting there in introspection. Like, seriously? We've officially split from the common route, too. Because that earlier scene didn't happen in any of the routes. Like, they come for her, but it's a different group. Yoshimoto! I love you. I have you on Vita. Fully voiced. Your gorgeous self. I actually wanted to check into that because I've heard some stuff about that. To be honest, that's kind of why I stopped, like, watching children. I'm really playing his events. I don't remember which other game it was, but another one kind of mentioned that. I'm gonna say that's from The Art of War. Know thy enemy and know thyself, and you shall never be defeated in 100 battles. Pretty sure that's from The Art of War. I can't remember the court one, but I think that one's from, like, Russia or, like, Germany or something. And they're, like, the two main things for, like, war and, like, politics. And they're extremely ancient. This guy, more so than him. I really like this girl, Princess Aya. I'll take the ids of my enemies with my own hands if need be. Good girl. She's like, wait, what? She's like, I'd like you to be on my side. She's like, you want me to fight? Okay, so I remember it was supposed to be, I believe, duck. Okay, so it was duck. And we did all of these in Exuki's route, so I'm not doing it again. I was not aware how long this freaking common route was. It's like literally 10 chapters, and there's only like 5 chapters that are different. And there's like scenes throughout that like they change. Ridiculous. Stop it. This dude.
Okay.
Okay. Just in case. I do not know which one it is. Because this one's a little bit different. I think this might be our early death scene, because it's in that separate set, so it's a little bit different, like when they come to grab you and some other things. But this would have been, I believe, in Kintsugi's route. Because he's part of this set, too, from what I remember. What the heck? I want my freaking death scene, please. Alright. Oh, yeah. This is our CG? Are you kidding me? Masato, your route sucks. Cannot believe that's our CG. How ridiculous. So stupid. They just blurred some trees. I'm really pissed. Thank you. such a jerk. My bot. That sucked for his CG. I'm pissed. Like, you guys freaking suck. Otome, give us a freaking real CG. Don't be a jerk.